I'm here with the very, very talented rapper Big Vern, and also the OK rapper Badass Luck.
I don't rap, man.
Okay.
Hey, I'm
coming for the 130-pound title, bro.
Guess what? My nigga,
super lightweight.
My nigga said, let me make it clear with you. Fuck you pussy niggas, I ain't finna deal with you. They say Sosa the definition of real nigga. Saying the wrong shit'll probably get you killed, nigga. Yeah, boy, we been with the shits, nigga. Running through Linux like we the shit, nigga. Guess Floyd thought we was lick,
okay,
nigga.
Okay, Adrian Broner called out Floyd Mayweather. What do you think of that fight?
Man, the fight was amazing, man. My brother went in there, he executed everything he was trained to do. You feel me? He ain't stopped him as quick as he wanted to, but he still got the stoppage. You know what I mean? So, you know. What they say, like they say, another day in the office, man. You feel me? We here.
It's gonna be a great fight.
We're here
fight.
With the best.
Money fight.
We're here with the best Ellie Sack back.
Okay, how can people find you online?
You can find me, look, you can find me, Big Vern, at IG, Facebook, Instagram, all that, Twitter, at Big V Sosa. That's BIGVSOS8.
Okay, give me your best rhyme from what you've reported.
My best rhyme?
Yeah, like one, like a sample.
It ain't one, man.
Just a, yeah, you see.
I'll do one.
You see.
In everyday life, true fights materialize. No championship belts, no grand prize. Just the reason we rise, we strive to overcome. It's not about battles won, it's what we strive for. It's about sacrifice and comfort and carrying on for causes for self-satisfaction and not the applause. It's tearing down walls. It's what you exercise your might for. We should all have something we fight for. And my fight matters. That's yours at official_Danny_Z.
All right.
That rap was better than any of his, because his is all